My name is Shantini and I'm studying in SMK Asunta. I like Mr. Vijay's class because he summarized the methods for maths and he makes us understand and he doesn't make us feel boring.
Hai, nama saya Anis. Saya dari Sekolah Menengah Perempuan Taman Betaling. Saya suka pengajaran Cikgu Vijay sebab simple. Lepas tu nota dia ringkas, lepas tu padat. Lepas tu best, tak boring and penuh dengan kelakar.
Hi, I'm Verinda Kaur. I'm from SMK Asunta. I like Mr. Vijay's teaching because it's easy to memorize for exam. And yeah, I've improved a lot.
Hello, Mashini from SMK Asunta. I'm PMR candidate. I like Mr. Vijay because he's really good. His teachings are so nice. He makes long things from the book, you know, your book text, very simple. He gives a lot of mind maps. Yeah, he's really nice. And when he teaches you, he also tends to joke around and all, which is like very good. You won't feel bored and all. So yeah.
Hi, I'm Tanya Sri from SMK Asunta. Okay, Mr. Vijay's teaching, no matter what type of student you are, you don't like to study. Okay, like some students, they hate maths. You hear his teaching, you go at least for one lesson, you'll start to love maths. Because his jokes, his methods, formulas are quite easy for you to memorize.
Hai, nama saya Azin, saya bersekolah SMK beberapa tahun tadi. Saya suka pengajaran Cikgu Vijay sebab dia cara mengajar dia memang best. Senang nak ingat, semua dia punya formula tu senang nak ingat dan hafal. Bahasa dia dah best.
Hai, nama saya Adi Aziz. Saya dari SMK Seri Sentosa. Saya suka Cikgu Vijay kerana teknik mengajar dia lain dari yang lain dan membuatkan mat saya A daripada yang gagal sebelum ini.